Austin ISD students are getting screened for a health condition many people have never heard of. It's called acanthosis nigricans.
It is a skin condition that, if detected early, could prevent a child from long-term health problems like type 2 diabetes. KXAN's Amanda Brandeis shows us what to look for and where it's really showing up in Austin.
We're looking at the bottom area of the neck.
You don't need a magnifying glass or tool to see the skin condition. School nurses are looking for this dark brown, blackish type skin with a velvety texture.
It can show up in the back of the neck. It can also show up in the creases of the elbows, the creases of the groins.
It means a child has higher insulin levels and is at risk for type 2 diabetes. Schools in Texas are required to do the health screenings, and the number of kids at risk has been going up.
We do provide more case management to students with diabetes in the Austin School District. The nurses spend quite a bit of time taking care of those types of kids, so we've seen increases in that number.
We looked at Austin ISD's numbers from last year to see how many students had the skin condition. Some of the schools with the highest numbers are in North Austin, as many as 46 cases at Webb Middle School and Guerrero Thompson Elementary. In South Austin, there were also two schools with more than 30 cases.
Any time that we can reach out and identify kids who could be at risk for, you know, having long-term health problems, that, and we can intervene at early age, I think it's a positive thing.
Because detection can mean prevention.
Make the lifestyle changes around healthy living, exercise, maybe decrease that BMI, then many times that type 2 diabetes might lessen or even go away.
And families won't have to do that alone. They can lean on their schools for support. Amanda Brandeis, KXAN News.
For children at risk for type 2 diabetes, there's a free program they can sign up for at Dell Children's Medical Center. The 10-week Healthy Living, Happy Living course is offered in both English and Spanish.
All right, let's check.